Teenage years are the most wonderful in life. They really are to me. The look back, it's where you're learning about the real wonders of the earth and you're coming into knowledge. And I never laughed more than I was a teenager. I got in trouble for the first time in my life as a teenager laughing. We were in class and they were very strict in those days in school. You know, this is when people really made you learn. And we had a really mean teacher and she was a hunchback. She was a hunchback. I don't know how to say it otherwise. I guess politically correct term would be spinally challenged. And one day we were in class, and it was very quiet because she was very strict, and a friend of mine leaned over while we were doing a test, and he said to me, "Do you think she'd give me an A if I offered to suck her hump?" I laughed like you did over there. Out loud in class. Do you know what that means? She took my ass down to the office. And in those days, you got paddled. This was before kids carried guns. And the way that worked was the principal would witness the teacher spanking, you know. So I'm there, and the principal says, "Would you like to tell us what you were laughing at?" Of course, that made me laugh more. Then I look at her with that hunchback, with that paddle. And I was thinking of things like, "All right, put your back into it. Come on, let's go." Now, this is when I first found out I may have talent as a comedian. Because the next day in class, we were taking a test, and once again, he leans over and says to me, "Do you think she would give me an A if I offered to suck her hump?" But see, I didn't laugh. He had already said that. You got to come up with something new. And this is where I was on top of the situation. I leaned over to him and I said, "What if she had a nipple on it? Maybe it's not a hump. Maybe it's a third tit." Now he laughed out loud. And they took him down to the office. And I thought it was pretty funny until teacher's aide come and asked me to come down to the office. Remember when the principal asked me what was I laughing about and I didn't tell him? Well, Mr. Asshole told him.